everybody, welcome back to my channel. It is Kerr Chapman here, and today it's going to be like a workout routine. I'm just doing some, where's the weights? These are my mum's weights. My dad has some proper ones which I use sometimes, but with my dad's ones I can only do like, because they're like massive, you can only do like 5. But with these, if you keep doing like loads of them, like you can do like 50, and it's actually like good for your arm muscles and stuff. She also has this roller thing, but I don't know where it is. I might do a bit of boxing. I've got my skipping rope, and then I've got this app, this ab workout, and there's like, I've got these different apps. You do different things like sit-ups and all these different like workout things for your tummy muscles and just general. And then I've got the football somewhere, so I'll be doing a bit of just some footy stuff. So the clothes I'm wearing, I've got loads of workout clothes, just like, you know, sporty stuff, but I just put this on for this video. This is the Nike top thing. These are just these shorts, nothing too special. I've upstairs I've got Nike Pros like shorts. I've got loads of sporty leggings, but doing like this type of stuff I just get too sweaty in sport leggings, so I just thought I'd put on some shorts. My Nike Pros are shorts as well, but I just wanted to wear these. These are like running shorts, whereas my Nike Pros are like slim fit ones, if you know what I mean. And then I've got other stuff like tracksuit bottoms, tracksuit tops, workout tops, stuff like that, you know. But I have got a sports bra on underneath this in case I get too hot, because I get hot in this. And plus I've needed it for badminton, so I don't want to get too sweaty. So I might take it off at some point in the video. So I've made sure I've put the sports bra on underneath. So yeah, got my water bottle. And I have been listening, I've got some 80s on in the background. So I don't want to try and get copyrighted. So I might just like mute out most of it unless I'm talking to the camera, because I don't want to get copyrighted for it. So yeah, let's get into it. Also, you may be wondering why I've got a hat on. It's because my hair's really greasy, I need to wash it after this. I don't want to wash it before, because I just need to have a shower again, if you know what I mean. So, and I've got no makeup on, so I look kind of disgusting, but just ignore that, it's a workout video, so. I'm gonna get sweaty doing this, I tell you that now. Just, I'll mute the music out, unless I'm talking. Before anyone goes, oh, you're not doing it properly, I'm following an app. When the sun sets, we're both the same. Up in the shadows, up burning flames. We can't go back for nothing. Take what you need, say a goodbye. I'll give you everything. This darkness is the light. So that was 15. You do 15, you start off quite. So yeah, now I'll go on to the next one. Now I've got to do crunches. Lucky me. It was, what's the thing where you like twist? Now it's the plank. This hurts, I tell you that now. I've done this before loads. So I'm rapping under my feet, these kids are Right, before anyone says, this is a sports bra, so people wear these in the gym and stuff. It's just like when you wear a bikini at the beach, so. Now I'm gonna do, what should I do now? I can't do this, what's shoes on?
Sorry guys for the unannounced ending. My Fingio camera storage ran out of storage, so I was unable to finish the video. Normally my workout routines are longer than what I got filmed. Obviously I've done for longer than that. I obviously just didn't film the whole thing. Normally I do more like the boxing, the football, longer on each one, but because I wanted to make it into video, I made it a bit shorter and then it ran out of storage anyway. So yeah, just wanted to say that. So I hope you enjoyed it. It was not the best. I'll probably do a part two at some point, but hope you enjoyed it anyway. See you all next time. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Comment down below what videos you want me to do. Hit the like button. Hit the notification bell. Look in the description box below. And follow my social media, which will be at the end of the video and in the description box below. See you next time, guys. Bye.